Hi, I'm Steve Young with Audix Microphones here at AES 2023, talking about the Audix PDX720 dynamic microphone. It's a very unique piece. Of course, aesthetically, you can't get away from the beautiful gold accents here on the grill. But performance-wise, for broadcast applications, or for that matter, anywhere you would use a dynamic microphone, the PDX720 has quickly found its home in a ton of different applications. It is a front address microphone, as one would expect here. But we also did the logos in two different dimensions so that you can see, regardless if it's mounted on top of a stand or below, like on a boom arm, you can still have the logo quite prominent there. Another unique thing about it, here on the back side, a couple of switches. The first one is a variable high pass, which gives you two different settings for high pass to really craft the proximity boost of the microphone, give you some different low frequency characteristics. And the other set of switches represent a mid-high boost, so it can also be set to tailored to pretty much any speaking voice quite effectively. Machine body, beautiful looking grill. We've had people use it for everything from, of course, broadcast applications all the way through miking things like kick drums and didgeridoos. Lots of different applications for this microphone, but where it really shines is voice applications for recording and broadcast. So, again, the PDX720 from Audix.